today 100% has been destroyed. There's no market. So all the flowers goes into the thrash yard.
Our major market is in Europe, where we command about 40% of the market share. And in terms of our produce, 70% of our produce goes to Europe. So anything that happens in Europe has a direct and immediate impact on what we do